Drop him back and he's gone in like 5 seconds.
Waterproof, right, Shane?